Zelaya. Oh, come on, then. Oh, you're too late for tea. I've just made a cup of tea this morning. But if you want one, I'll make one. Let's have a sit down. Come and have a chat. What a lovely Sunday. It's beautiful and sunny. I've just had 10 minutes with the horses, as you're about to see. So if you're not into ponies or horses or whatever they are, you won't be into this vlog. It's just 10 minutes out there with them. Yeah, they're lovely. Absolutely lovely. It's Sunday. Still haven't made well. It's a beautiful sunny day. This is just a quick one, just to jump on, because I'm trying to do a vlog a day. And yeah, let's see how this one goes. 10 minutes of bleeding horses, ponies, whatever they are, the big things, black ones, black and white ones. All right, I'm gonna leave this one here and I'll see you tomorrow. See you soon. I hope you enjoy it. If you don't like horses, don't watch it, or ponies, or whatever they're called. Anyway, we'll catch you soon. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart. How are you doing? Hey? What are you doing, sweetheart? Hey? Someone's had your tail off. Hello, darling. What are you doing? What are you doing? You coming here? What are you doing? Hey? Are you shy? You're all coming over now. You're all coming over. What are you saying? Hey? Got one in it, two here. And a little baby. Alright, what's the matter? Is the old boy over there spooking you? You're spooking these gulls. Don't eat that. I didn't even go and get it. What are you doing, sweetheart? Hey? Jesus. Old donkey dick's got it out over there. He's not bleeding shy, he ain't. I know what you're thinking, you dirty little bugger. There's not a better way to spend 10 minutes, is there? What are you doing? You alright, darling? It's okay. Okay, he don't like me near you. That's the best part of 10 minutes. I hope you enjoyed this one.